Selecting cells is a simple act of left-clicking on the first cell, dragging to the last cell, and releasing. For example, to highlight cells A1 to E10, simply click the left mouse button on the cell A1, hold down the left mouse button, and drag your cursor to the cell E10. Release. You've now selected a rectangle of cells starting at A1 and going to E10. To undo any selection, simply click on a cell within the worksheet.